Toyochagi is a kick used most commonly during competitions. With a raised and bent knee, perform the kick by extending your knee and turning your body at the same time. The kick is usually with the top of your foot, but you can also use the front ball of your foot as well. Keeping the knee and ankle of the pivot leg straight makes it easier to turn your body. Remember to stop your kicking foot exactly at the target and bring your foot back.